This week, we're recreating this effect where your text inverts the video below it. You may have seen this used in some of J.R. Alley's videos, and I've even used it in a few of my own. So let's get started. Start out by making your footage into a new composite shot and adding your title in as a text layer. Now duplicate your footage and drag it above your text layer. Then just add the invert effect to it, followed by an effect called set mat. Now just choose your text as the source layer for that set mat effect, hide the text layer, and you're done. Keep in mind that you don't have to use this to invert the footage. You can create other effects like turning just a certain part of the footage black and white, or even creating a really cool double exposure effect. However, if you're trying to create an effect where the text darkens or brightens the footage underneath it, just use black or white text and set the blend mode to overlay. And finally, as with any effect, make sure that you're being creative and sensible with your choice of shots to do this with. It doesn't look good with just any clip. If you look at J.R. Alley's video, you can see that he applies the effect to a shot that has a very solid black and white contrast, so that's really emphasized by the invert effect. So if you just throw it on some random clip, although it may look cool, it doesn't really have much of a purpose, so just keep that in mind. And if you enjoyed this video, do feel free to show your support by leaving a like on the video or even subscribing to my channel. I upload new filmmaking and video editing tutorials every single Saturday. Keep creating, and I'll see you in the next one.